Everyone, welcome to the Body Beatdown.
Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking the Body Beatdown here on this Tuesday afternoon. Today, of course, we're going to be doing some deadlifts and some squats. And for my deadlifts, I gave me just a little bit of a goal for today. I won't tell you yet, and because I don't want to jinx myself. I just want to see if I can get it done. And for my squats, I might have given myself another little goal today, but I don't want to say that either, because I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. So, anyway, I hope everybody's enjoying their day, their week so far. Hope everybody's checking out the channel, checking out the videos, looking at my post, my community posts, and that, getting a little bit of maybe some good vibes and a little bit of positivity from those. Thought I'd spread a little positivity today, because a lot of people out there don't like to spread positivity. We need more of that in our lives. World's bad enough. We don't need a bunch of crazy negativity going on all the time. So, let's go ahead and start our deadlifts, get these over and done with. And then we got 135 as per usual. And we'll start with that and we'll go up quickly. I don't do tons of sets and reps and all that anymore. I just kind of keep things simple. So, let's get some deadlifts going and then we'll slip on over to some squats, guys. Hope you enjoy.
She said I'm an Afro.
Normally, I would just go right into doing the legs. We wouldn't cut the video here, but I just kind of wanted to say that after doing my deadlifts, I'm a little winded, and so on my squats, I'm going to bring things down just a notch from where I wanted to go. I'll go ahead and break it to you. The news here, you can put it on the news channel there, wherever you are. But I was going to try and go and do 405 again for one rep. But I don't feel like doing that now. My legs get worn out from doing deadlifts. If you do deadlifts, you probably know what I'm talking about. And yeah, they're rough on you. So I don't know what I'm going to do today. I got the bar somewhere around in here, and whether I hit it parallel or not, I don't really care as long as I'm doing something. So again, those of you that keep up with the channel, you know I got a bad hip, bad back and all that. So I'm kind of nursing things and kind of letting things settle down for a while before trying to hit legs kind of hard again. But anyway, I'm just going to use my better judgment today with me being already winded and all that from the deadlifts. And we're just going to kind of stick to some more medium weightish on the squats. And no crazy reps, just maybe the most we'll get is probably 5 reps. So I hope that don't disappoint you. I hope you don't leave the video, but if you do, at least give me a thumbs up. So anyway, let's do some squats, guys. right, guys, and just like that, we are done with another workout. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. I'm glad that I accomplished my little deadlift goal there. I wanted to do two sets of five reps with the 405, and I didn't really let myself down with the squats. That was something that I was just kind of thinking as I was kind of coming in here today, so it was kind of spur of the moment. I'll get 405 again when it's time. But, you know, you run out of steam sometimes, especially when you're an old man like myself. And I get told that, called that by some people online, that I'm an old man. But it is what it is. If you live long enough, you're going to be older. So you better appreciate it if you get there. A lot of people don't make it. So anyway, a good little workout. Pretty good day. Work, same old thing, driving a bus. And I think having so many kids has grown on me. It's so chaotic on the bus that you don't really have time to sit there and single out individuals all day long on the bus. It's so chaotic that it's just kind of like, roll with it. So what started out is, you know, not so pleasant on the first and second day, I'm at a point now where I'm kind of like, man, this might be okay because it's just so chaotic. So work's going okay, I guess. But anyway, who would have guessed that more chaos would be better? Maybe Malcolm on Jurassic Park? I don't know. Chaos theory? Anyone? So anyway, guys, we're going to end this video. I got to go cook supper and get a shower and all that good stuff. Still got to edit the video. Not really. You're already seeing the edited video that I edited. So I don't have to do that now. I've already done it in the past. It's kind of like, you understand, kind of like Back to the Future kind of stuff. So anyway, if I give you a little inspiration throughout your day, your week, your month, your year to better yourself inside and out and maybe, yeah. Anyway, we'll leave it at that. Maybe if I inspire you a little bit, maybe like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beat Down. That's me, Michael, your tired host, your sweaty host, your hungry host, and your host that's ready to be done. And don't forget, get up and get out, get rad. Do it to them. We'll see you next time on the Body Beat Down. I'll see all of you next time. See ya.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!